Cheryl, the first time that you heard that Will wanted to work with you, what did you make of that?
I actually seen Will on a news programme saying that the two people he'd like to work with in the UK was, wait for it, you two and Cheryl Cole. And I did have a little chuckle to myself. But no, I was flattered, extremely flattered that he even knew who I was, to be honest.
And it's kind of become more than a working relationship, this. This has become a friendship. So did you kind of encourage Cheryl to go solo?
I had asked her, like, hey, you gonna do a solo project? You know, if you do, I want to work with you.
I always wanted to do, I suppose, the style of music I've done on my own. But I never really thought about doing it on my own, if that makes sense, until Girls Aloud were taking a break, and then Will's gentle persuasion just pushed me over the edge.
And what's she like to work in the studio with?
Working with Cheryl was like working with somebody that I've known for a long time.
Yeah.
And she's not just a great singer and a beautiful woman, but a very talented writer. You know, she's a great lyricist.
Cheryl, how do you go about approaching the girls when you sort of say, I'm gonna do a solo project?
There was never really a formal, let's sit down, right girls, I'm going to do a solo record. It just wasn't like that. It just happened, and then before I knew it, I had a record.
Have the girls brought your album?
Well, I sent them the album. I don't know if they brought it.
First time you worked with Will, were you scared?
Terrified.
Really?
I remember I got a track. We played Heaven, which is a track off the album, and I loved it straight away. And he said, right, go home and, you know, write some lyrics. And I come back and literally I was like, shaking, like, oh my God, I've got to go in and sing my lyrics to Will I Am. This is great. And I don't think he even realised I felt like that.
Did you?
No, yeah. You're preparing yourself for it to be, you know, rubbish. Because why is she that shy? Why is she shy? So you're preparing yourself, and then you're like, wow, wait a second. That is really freaking... Why are you shy? There's no reason to be shy. That's the bomb. Actually, that's better than what I wrote. Actually, I should be shy. Because it was so fresh, you know? You're dope. She's dope.
Thank you.
Well, listen, guys, thank you so much. Cheryl and Will.